Rockstar were present in 2016, and sure enough, less than 40 days until the election, the campaign for the nation's highest office has devolved into a full-blown reality show.
Mm-hmm.
This was day four of Donald Trump's feud with Alicia Machado, an ex-beauty queen actress and fellow reality star, who accuses Trump of insulting and humiliating her when she was Miss Universe in the 1990s. After Hillary Clinton recounted Machado's story at the debate, Trump could have apologized. He could have simply changed the subject and moved on.
Mm-hmm.
But as he's shown time and time and time again, Donald Trump is incapable of responding to any perceived slight from whichever random person in any way other than lashing out. And last night, he was at it again. Trump started tweeting around 3:30 in the morning, as you do. A couple hours later, he was still going, sharing his latest thoughts on Clinton and the Machado controversy. Oh, wow. Crooked Hillary was duped. Used by worst Miss You, Hillary floated her as an angel without checking her pass, which is terrible! Exclamation point. Using Alicia M in the debate to carry on her virtue just shows that Crooked Hillary suffered from bad judgment! Exclamation point. Hillary was set up by a con. Did Crooked Hillary help disgusting? Check out sex tape that passed. Alicia M become a U.S. citizen so she could use her in the debate? Question mark. Ladies and gentlemen, political conversation and discourse in 2016. Check out sex tape. Quick fact check. Clinton never called Machado an angel, or a paragon of virtue, or anything having to do with her sexuality, or lack thereof, or whatever has happened to her life since. In fact, Machado's influence has nothing whatsoever to do with whether
Me, don't it? But you still love me, though.
She loves me now.
You love me. Of course, I love you.
Carl.
Yeah,
this is on my brain, come here. The drug debate. You want to better than that, some taste in your ear, too. Ear. It allows people to hear
everything
I say. I just want you to start sleeping. Anyway, at all. They come in like yellow.
So it's yellow and night and go.
Thanking
her for continuing to speak out.
We're not very calm.
Okay.
This one, Eloretta.
Even with the Clinton campaign telegraphing every move, he just cannot help himself.
In the year, I'm still
leading up and saying, "Trump, you have to put one in my back." Someone, I don't know who, figured out how to save the guy from himself.